they busy running their mouth. I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the south.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Bree, and today I am here with my boyfriend. You might have seen him before on our Cup of Chong, if you want to call it that, even though we ain't posted that video in forever. Alright, for today's video, we're gonna be doing questions. We're gonna be asking my boyfriend questions that girls are too afraid to ask guys, I guess. If that's what you wanna call it.
Alright.
First question. What do guys think of tampons?
Mm-hmm. We don't care.
Let me tell you. Right,
to me, I don't mean nothing. I don't know. I don't know what to say. What you mean?
What you think of it? I don't know.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Reasonable. All right, next question. Why are guys afraid to commit?
I ain't afraid to commit. I don't know why the mother needs afraid to commit. I ain't afraid to commit. No,
you nasty. Go on somewhere. We not even play. I, as a boy, how hard is it to handle a girl / girlfriend?
How hard is it to handle?
Yep.
It's hard, man. It's hard to the little, you know the thing y'all do, y'all be like, nah, I'm okay, I'm fine. But then really, you really mad as hell. Like, really, you gotta learn how to read the signs. Is what I say. Shit, it's a lot. You gotta learn how to read the signs.
What you mean it's a lot?
So here we go now.
I ain't even did nothing. All I did was ask a simple question.
I'm just talking. But yeah, that's real, though. Just learn how to read the signs, you know. That's about it.
Cut. I guess. Makeup or no makeup? Stop blowing on me before I smack
no
you.
No makeup. Ain't no makeup right here.
Stop, lick mo. You doing too much. Even though I'm for the start wearing makeup because I wanna learn. Like, I'm gonna learn how to do makeup. Take my goddamn shoe off. I'm gonna start wearing makeup and he ain't gonna do nothing about it. So, what's the problem with lip gloss?
You kiss me and my lips be sticky and stuff.
That's your fault. It's not like a personal problem. Why you just won't have it?
I don't
want to. Embrace it.
Who want to walk around? I bet. You want me to be gay on it.
Who around, said that?
You want me to walk around? Me and her got lipstick on. Stop playing.
Who said that?
That's what you want. I'm going to look up.
Next question. Girl turn-offs.
Probably girls with bad hygiene. That's a turn off.
My phone thing. Do guys talk about their times with girls?
To other dudes, yeah, all the time. Like, even though the game would be like, I remember one time me and my girl, blah, blah, blah.
Ah, that's bull crap.
What?
Y'all be on the game talking.
Oh, them type of times?
What?
What times you talking about?
What times you talking about?
I'm talking about, like, going out and stuff. Like, yeah, we went out to blah, 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 blah.
No, you wasn't.
What? We do that. We don't talk about that. Well, I don't. Sometimes niggas do. They don't with the girl, though. They do with, like, you know.
With the girl?
I'm saying they don't with, like, their girl. Like, say a dude, one of my homeboys, ain't got no girlfriend. Then he'll talk about him with, like, some random girl or something. Mm-hmm. But, like, if you live with the girl and stuff, they don't tell them nothing like that.
Okay. Okay.
Awesome.
Do guys pick a side for their stuff to go on?
What do you mean?
The stuff.
The penis?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You don't know.
Do we pick a side? Like, today is going.
Yeah.
No, it's just wherever you pull your pants up at, and it go. That's where it's at. Where you gonna be at, nigga? Take these motherfuckers off.
Yeah, no. Get out my questions, bro. What about sitting down?
Nah, it depends.
What if you sit on it?
It's not possible for you to sit on it.
You sure?
Bro, if, you know what you're saying if you sit on it.
Yeah.
Bro. if you sit on your opinions, bro, like you gay, I'll bet you gone. You might as well sit on banana. Bro, how do you sit on? You know what that means? You sit on your penis. That means it's going somewhere else. Bro.
No, I mean like, look. Okay, so say you sit and you sit on it and it like fall that way, and then you sit on like you sit. It's like this way, it's that way, and then you this your body and you sit on it and it's like it's not going.
Come like under your leg.
Next question, because I don't even know where this is going. I don't even know. A girl or a tomboy?
Girl or girl, duh.
Why y'all ain't tomboys?
Oh, no, tomboy. Tomboy try to be a nigga.
That's not necessarily being a nigga, though.
You know, like, what they be playing?
You base, like, dressing.
Maybe, like, nigga, don't fucking play. Like, nigga, what?
I call you nigga.
Maybe, like, Cameron. You say Cameron. Movie say nigga, you never say nigga.
Just get off me.
Yeah. Like, I don't want no girl to be like, nigga. What the fuck you saying nigga for, bro?
Alright. Do guys care about their body image as much? Dang, they want you on the game.
Hey, let me tell them real quick. As much as what?
As much as girls do.
Your body image?
Yeah. No. Your body image. I hear you.
Yeah, come on, we got it. All
right, we got two more. Do guys tell their friends or family if they have a crush?
Yeah. Yeah, we do. We don't tell, like, parents or nothing. Like, no grown. We'll tell our homeboys, cousins and stuff.
I got a crush.
We don't say crush. We would never use the word crush. I'm like, man, this girl, like, I want this girl bad. We'll be like that. Man, I like this girl. Like, stuff like that. We don't never say, you know, niggas don't use the word crush. What? We like using the word crush. I'm crushing on her. What? You gotta get it. Chicks.
You can't leave yet. We gotta end this.
I know.
Alright, so my tongue blew. That what I've been saying. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, I forgot what I've been saying. I guess you can tune into our other channel. Yeah, you can. And add him on Snapchat, but if any girls add him, I'm blocking him.
So. It's true.wavy. That's it.
I'm gonna block you.
It's dot, the little dot. All right, though, y'all.